5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Go, London!
You guys
saw,
you guys
switch
a bit.
Yeah. Okay, 5 more minutes in
Libro Financial is a proud sponsor of your FC London. For all your financial needs, visit a Libro branch near you. Libro is here for the seasons of your life.
Oh,
Patio here at the German Canadian Club will be open throughout the game. Also check out Sally's Sausage Cart. Got the munchies? Go see Sally.
Okay.
Soccer fans, make sure you join us here this upcoming Thursday night as your FC London women take on Oakville. Game time, 8:30. Tickets are available online at fclondon.ca. On the opportunity to attend the FC London 2018 summer camps running all summer long, being run by players from the FC London team itself. Children ages 6 to 13 can attend week-long camps throughout the July. Visit fclondon.ca for more information or pick up a camp form in the fan zone.
Thank you. Let's go, Red!
For many years, Miller's Law has been defending the legal rights of citizens throughout Southwestern Ontario. Need a lawyer? Call Miller's Law.
I'm asking. Yep, hold on. No, because I have to wrap. But I'll be
my girl!
The suction is like force. So there. Thanks to Hot Italian Sandwiches for their support of FC London players. Located on the corner of Rectory and York. Simply great food.
Yeah. Me, Glenn. I'm calling Glenn.
I don't know who that guy is.
Calling Glenn.
Need to check a match score, find out who's on top of the goal scoring charts, to catch up on the latest news. You can do it all by logging on to League1Ontario.com, the league's official website.
Head on it, guys. Let's go. Megan.
Wedding, dance, or social event, award-winning sports and tribute music is your best bet to create that party atmosphere with all your favorite hits. A big thanks to Derek for working with FC London. Contact Sports and Tribute Music to book your next event.
I will not tell you. I will not tell you.
thanks to Source for Sports for their dedication to the success of FC London over the past three seasons. Your source for soccer expertise, shoes, equipment, and merchandise. Is that your Source for Sports? I'm Warren Cuthroat. Throughout the game and during halftime. Also check out Sally's Sausages. Please enjoy some refreshments and food in the concessions during halftime.
Together.
fans, be sure to visit the merchandise tent for official FC London gear, such as hoodies, jackets, and golf shirts. Order now in the fan zone. Stadium is a smoke-free facility. Smoking is only permitted in the parking lot area. Thanks for your consideration. Scoreboard number 13, Deanne Rose. Goal scored in the 44th minute.
Yes! Well done, player!
London Source for Sports on Warcliffe Road for soccer expertise, merchandise, equipment, training gear, shoes, and take advantage of their years of experience in serving the London soccer community. Silver sponsors of tonight's game include the Sports Express, Tricar, Domino's, and Joe Cool's.
Yeah.
7th minute.
Keep working, Brad.
Exiting the game for FC London, number 11, Nicole Nielsen. Coming into the game, number 6, Alex Clements. Yes, it is. Exiting the game for Duro, number 19, Cassandra Swimney. Coming into the game, number 15, Emily Kaza.
I guess I'm going to go back.
Tommy Schultz for being FC London's official uniform cleaning service for the 2018 season. When you need a clean, talk to Tommy Schultz.
Five guys over here.
That's the ball inside.
Michaela Tierney, coming into the game, number 11, Lauren Ray. If you're interested in being part of the FC London sponsorship program and being part of the action, talk to one of our staff or email us at info@fclondon.ca.
Yeah.
for FC London number 17, Claire LaRose. Coming into the game, number 3, Kayla McQueen. Goal scored in the 71st minute. FC London's U21 reserve team plays in the Ontario Provincial U21 League. The full schedule for the U21 team is available at fclondon.ca. Exiting the game for D-Row United, number 4, Alexis Curtin. Coming into the game, number 6, Michelle Del Aquila. Thank you.
Libro Financial is a proud sponsor of your FC London. For all your financial needs, visit a Libro branch near you. Libro is here for the seasons of your life. Need to check a match score, find out who's on top of the goal scoring charts, or catch up on the latest news? You can do it all by logging on to League1Ontario.com, the league's official website. Exiting the game for FC London number 19, Ashley Campbell. Coming into the game number 18, Claire Monyard.
Get out of there!
sponsors of tonight's game include the NBC Roberts Advisory Group, Sheffer Potter, Tyler Kennedy Sports Clinic, and Voyager Bus Lines. A yellow card has been issued to number 18, Claire Monyard from FC London. Sushi for supporting FC London players with pre-game meals. available at all Farm Boy locations in London. Yellow card issued to FC London number 9, Jay Kovacevic, in the 88th minute. Goal scored at the 90th minute.
After the game, you can meet FC London players for autographs in the fan zone.